ultimately that doesn't matter too much, but it's nice. Cycle, thank you for the auto host. TB. Thank you for the auto host. So this should be right around the same pace as my PB. Little flick there to select two, and it ended up not taking. So that was a time loss, but that's alright. Festival. I'll sleep through it. So far no rain, which is not great. So, rain tomorrow would be super. Would be the best possible outcome. So, let's hope. No rain. I'm gonna hop out in water. Rainy Thursday, I'm actually fine with. Rick is going to be slightly delayed. Normally, we would get Rick's fixed today, but it never works out that way in theory, because you usually get a day of rain beforehand. Okay, so those should all be good tomorrow. Not in theory, but in practice, I guess. Because you can get the music box fixed on the 12th, but usually you get a day of rain on a Rick day before then, which then delays it until Monday the 15th. Unless you go and find him on a weekend, of course. Which is RNG. Both of these weekend days. No rain on Saturday. No rain on Sunday. Fix it without any gift. but I'm picking it up just in case. Though, if I don't have enough room for the second medicinal herb in the cave, I'm gonna toss it. So we looked behind, but we did stuff slightly out of order, and we got a day of rain, which delayed us a little bit. So we're actually not going to give this to her today, because I want to get in the good cycle of having one, and also having a broken one in the morning. Slightly too early there. So, in a perfect world, I'll never need the watering can again. But I think I've only had a handful of runs where it rains enough times during spring that I can put away the watering can for good. today I'm gonna drop the stuff off at the coop when I put it in the shipping bin, just because I want to fill up on water. So I'll save a little bit of time, and then I have my water just in case I need it. And I should probably start watering more stuff right now. To grab it. This is Saturday the 20th. I think we decided that we have to play through these weekends and just hope we get Rick. So this is, there are 4 Rick coin flips in my route. And every time I miss one, it's a literal 50% chance. And every time I miss one, it adds some amount of seconds to the run. On Saturdays and Sundays, Rick only has a 50% chance of showing up. We have to risk it 4 times during the run. Yesterday's run, I was 1 for 4, which was extremely bad luck. Duke, thank you for the host. All right, Rick coin flip number 1. We're about to see. Heads, we win. That sets me up for tomorrow pretty nicely. Trying to do math. death in my head, which is never good. But unfortunately, I don't have time during the run to sit there and calculate exactly how many affection points she's at. Today is Sunday. So she can be one of two places. And we're gonna run down here and check. She is here. Okay, so she was not blue that I could see. So possibly tomorrow. It also depends on if Rick feels like fixing our music box today. So Rick today has a 50% chance to be in the town square. He's either in the town square or he's nowhere. And if he's nowhere, then we lose the coin flip. And we lose a bunch of time. It's especially bad on Sundays because you have to walk all the way up to the town square to check. I don't know exactly how much of a time loss it is, but I'll check this time around. It's sizable. Starting now, 3306. We'll see how long it takes me to get up there and back. If he's not there. If he is there, then we'll stop calculating. 50% chance. He is there. Very, very fortunate. Okay, so roughly a 30-second time loss if he's not there on Sunday. So it's definitely possible that Anne was a blue heart yesterday and I just closed the dialogue box too quickly. In which case this split is not real. Or it's possible that we are 30 seconds behind. Just due to doing some other stuff out of order. Yeah, she's blue heart. So these splits are just like a general, you know, where I want to be in the run. Because there's so much in this game that you can do out of order that it's really hard to tell. Or I guess not necessarily out of order, but in a different order from your previous run or your best run. And a lot of it's weather dependent. So, for example, I had two rainy days, two rainy Thursdays, which meant that Rick was behind by one day, and then Anne was behind by two music boxes, or at least one music box. But ultimately, it ends up evening out. The only thing that can really save a ton of time is if you get all your rain on weekends or on Wednesdays. But that is very, very unlikely. What's up, TB? We have had absolutely garbage rain luck, but everything else has gone okay. I actually have a question for you. So today is Flower Festival, but I'm gonna check just to make sure I have a potato growing, or grown. Yeah, we're good, okay. So, everybody knows that Rick will only fix one music box per day. However, you can be holding a fixed and have a broken at the same time. Can you give a girl two music boxes if you give her the music box, run to get Rick to fix your broken one, and come back to give her the second music box? Or will she only take one? Here's my stupid thought. If it is possible, the day that she turns red heart, you go get your music box fixed, run right back, and bring it to her. That might be true. It's possible that she'll take it and it doesn't give her anything, just like girls will take multiple gifts and they don't get any additional affection from it. Okay, Rainy Wednesday is extremely good. So I'm not going to test it during this run because this run has a chance. But after the run is over, I want to test it. I'm just literally going to do it the second I finish the run. I'm going to run to Karen or somebody and just try and give her two music boxes in one day and see what happens. Also, if we wanted to test it really well, we could just give Karen the dog up until we know she's two music boxes away from a thing. From a heart increase. Or we could test it in emulator with values. But we already see Anne during the day on Tuesdays. I'm gonna hope I get weekend rain, and then if I don't, I'll water. I like the idea, TB, but I don't know if we're never going to be out late enough for that to be practical, I think. I'm honestly so excited for VC. I actually plugged in my Wii U again. Woo! Yeah, I just want to test the double music box, because if it's possible, we can turn that last day of Red Heart into one day instead of two. Also, if it is possible, which you're right, it's likely not, but if it is possible, then that means it's possible with all the bachelorettes. Saturday, I am just going to water. I've decided. Or not. Sure, but it's also clearly slower. I mean, it's significantly slower after you're done with lumber and foraging, yes. I'm pretty sure otherwise it's a wash. I don't think it's ever could possibly be considered faster than Rick's second. At least in terms of the and category. I will concede the point, though, that if I do Rick second, then there's a day at the beginning of the run where I have a music box and don't give it to Anne, which seems counterintuitive. Alright, Rick, come on, buddy. My man. We are going to get a quick turnip count, and if we're good, we're going to sleep through Sunday. Or not turnip, potato. Jeez. Goodness gracious. Okay, we're good. We're sleeping through Sunday. Before I do that, let's see if they're all grown. They're not. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. I'm just in big, big trouble if those aren't grown by tomorrow. So I also think this green heart split is going to be misleading, because it's looking like I'm going to get green heart during the fireworks, which means that I won't be able to see it until the following day. Unless I somehow get it tomorrow, which I suppose is possible. So, the reason for the giant time save there was because I won every single Rick coin flip, which allowed me to get 3 additional music boxes on the weekend days when it normally wouldn't be possible if you lose the coin flip. So now what I need to solidify this run as a very good run is I need a rainy Sunday at some point from now until the end of the run. Summer one. Today we are chopping so much wood. Oh, I wanted that. Okay. We are not gonna do music box today. I think that's fine. Reason being, I am not gonna be able to find a Rick today. We have plenty to do in the mountain. Also going to stop and eat some food. I have this time to waste, so I'm just going to make sure I didn't miss any farm stumps. Yeah, it looks like I'm good. Yep, we're all clear. The reason we have time to waste is because we're waiting until the evening to be able to do the fireworks. Stop and eat some of this food for stamina purposes. Now we're gonna head down to the ranch. So I might have wasted a little too much time there. Which is fine. A couple seconds lost. Nope, I guess that was right on. Thank you. Yes, I was. Oh, it's Thursday. It's Thursday. Ultimately, I don't mind losing that time on a Thursday while I'm still foraging, because I have to wait till 9 a.m. anyway. It is still annoying, though. Today is Friday the 3rd. I would love a rainy Sunday the 5th. Sunny Saturday the 4th. Sunny Sunday. That's a shame. Foraging. I think I am. If I'm not, I can grab whatever later on in the room. Maybe I'm not, now that I think about it. It doesn't, because I have to go talk to Rick. So I am done foraging. I do not need this. So I will put it back in my bag to use as a gift. Wednesday the 8th. Thursday the 9th is the Veggie Festival. It's Friday the 10th. Rainy Saturday. That's unfortunate. Typhoon Sunday. Alright, back to normal. Anne might actually be in the crossroads today. Woo! So I meant to go to Rick there before I talked to the carpenter. But it ended up working out because I was able to do the crossroads scene right then. Now I don't have to worry about it. So that was a very busy day. I ordered the kitchen, I did the dream, I did the ankle. I can't really answer that for you. All I can tell you is why I personally don't. I played it when I was a kid, but I just preferred Harvest Moon 64. So that's what I play. I think Back to Nature is a fine game, but I think Harvest Moon 64 is way better. I actually don't think that, like, the marriage categories and the speedruns of this game do the game justice. Like, there is so much content in this game. All Alright, I have to wait here for 9 o'clock. Almost. There we go. And there she is. I'm not super equipped to answer that. I know that Friends of Mineral Town is, you know, a glorified remake of Back to Nature. And there are a ton of people who run Friends of Mineral Town. So, I actually think Friends of Mineral Town had added content as well. Sunday. If I played my cards right, this should be the day of the blue feather. Woo! did we do it, dude? We did it. Tuesday the 21st. Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. Saturday. Oh my God. Record.